It's a hockey night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide Arena with the fifth line in the house, the Blue Jackets and the Detroit Red Wings, and our Geico goalies, Jonathan Bernier. Impressive record this season, despite the Red Wings' troubles. And 200 feet away, 5-0 against Detroit in his career. You see those numbers, goals against average and save percentage.
Well, the fans are in the building, and it is such a great atmosphere. Just to hear them make the noise, authentic appreciation. So look at Sam Gagner. He knows what it's like to play in front of the Blue Jackets fans. Former Blue Jacket, he's going to go against Boone Jenner to take this opening faceoff. And just a big night here in Columbus, Ohio, to have the fifth line back in the building. The building is alive, and here we go.
We are underway. The Red Wings wearing their retro jerseys here as the puck is shoveled in. Played by Zach Werenski. And immediately, the fans start chanting here as the puck is fired into the Detroit zone. Coming quickly there, Robinson, he'll sweep it around the boards. Puck is picked up there by Gagne, knocked down by Jenner. Gagne will flip to the far side, Hronek, but Robinson gets there quickly and ahead of Hronek. Zadina along the wall. DeKeyser will send it to the offensive blue line, redirected there by Gagne, who will then peel off and head to the bench.